Goldoa, the land of dragons, lies secluded in the southwestern corner of Tellius. No foreigner, like Uz or Bjork, is permitted within its borders. The Alliance emerges from the lava tubes and into Goldoa by accident. The Dragon King, Degincia, is displeased by this trespass. However, Ike's former companions, Nasir and Ina, appeal to Degincia to allow the passage of the Laguz Alliance. Raisin's actions during the last war earn them the grudging respect of King Degincia, who allows them safe passage. Meanwhile, Benyon calls off its pursuit of the Alliance and finds its passage into Gallia blocked by the nation's great mountains and deep forests. The Central Army's momentum breaks upon these obstacles like an ocean wave against solid rock. Senator Valtome arrives to take command of the Central Army. He orders Zelgius to march on to Gallia by way of Crimea. Observing diplomatic protocol, Valtome petitions the Queen for passage, as well as supplies and additional troops. Queen Alincia, however, goes against the wishes of the Crimean nobles and resolutely denies each of Valtome's requests. Her reply enrages Valtome, who sees Crimea as little more than a vassal of the Empire. Ignoring Zelgius's counsel, Valtome orders his army to enter Crimea and take whatever they need from the villages along the way.
Thank you. Thank you.